In this video, you'll learn about the various content blocks that you can use to further customize your campaign. MailChimp's Campaign Builder allows us to add, move, delete, and replicate content blocks to create the look and feel we want in our email. The basic template that we chose in the previous video includes a place to upload our logo, edit text, and have followers share our campaign to their social channels. And we can customize that template even more using content blocks. The right panel of the Campaign Builder features a content tab, where we'll find a selection of drag and drop content blocks, as well as a style tab and settings tab to help customize those content blocks even further. In addition to creating engaging and unique designs, these content blocks can be used to add products and promotional codes from our online store, insert images, and more. The text content block allows us to add text to the email. The content, style, and settings tabs can be used to further customize our message. In the content tab, we can really customize our text with options such as bolding the text, or adding a link to a separate website or file. To do this, highlight the text and select an option. We'll choose the bold option from the menu. The Style tab has similar editing options as the Content tab, as it also allows us to edit the text styles for this content block. But here, we can also apply these styles to all of the existing text boxes in the campaign. We can change the font, size, and color. Choose to bold and italicize the font. Align the font left, centered, right, or full. And adjust the line height of the font. Lastly, in the Settings tab, we can split the text into two columns instead of one using the drop-down menu. Each content block has its own unique content, style, and settings tabs. Try them out as we go through them to find out which content blocks and styles best fit your brand. The box text content block is another text block similar to the last. However, this content block also allows us to add a background color and border by using the Style tab. To separate content blocks, we can use a divider. This allows us to add space or padding before or after the divider, and the style and color of the divider can be changed to fit the look of our design. MailChimp offers a number of options to add images to a campaign using image content blocks. With the regular image content block, we can upload an image to the Content Studio and adjust the style and settings to fit our need. We can use an image group content block. Image blocks also allow us to edit the images once we have placed them in the campaign, add a link to the image, and add alt text to ensure our campaigns are accessible to all of our audience members. Use the image plus text block to display a caption to the left, right, top, or bottom of the image. Or use the image card to add a bordered caption to the image and a background color that fits our brand. We can increase our reach by adding a share block so recipients can share the campaign with their followers on sites such as Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. Or we can drive our audience to our social channels with the social follow block in order to grow our social media presence. Add a call to action with a button block and direct recipients to a website, encourage them to download a file, and more. In addition to customizing the text, we can also change the color and border style of the button under the Style tab, and adjust the alignment and width under Settings. By default, MailChimp templates include a footer content block with required information to comply with anti-spam laws and MailChimp's terms of use. While changing the content in this block isn't necessary, we can edit the content to our liking, as long as the required information remains included. The code block is a great option if we want to add custom HTML for more control over the design of our campaign. Add a video to the campaign with a video content block, which automatically pulls a thumbnail or preview image. Preview images are generated automatically for YouTube and Vimeo URLs, but can be replaced with a custom image from the Content Manager. The thumbnail creates a link to the video's URL, so our audience can click to view the content in a separate browser window. Product-related content blocks can pull information from integrated e-commerce stores to further market and sell to our audience. The product block allows us to feature any product from our connected store in the campaign. To do this, we'll select our store from the drop-down menu, choose the item, and then customize the product block in the Style and Settings tabs. We can also add product recommendations to our campaign based on our audience's past purchases, or use a promo code to reward our customers and increase sales to our store. Try mixing and matching these content blocks and style them to create your unique email campaigns. You can use and reuse as many or as few content blocks in a campaign as you would like until you make your campaign exactly right. For more information about how to use content blocks, check out the detailed articles about each content block in the Knowledge Base.